The on-screen takeoff pan window allows users to pan across a large blueprint page by simply clicking and dragging the mouse. While the overall pan window remains stationary, the black highlighted box shows what is being seen in the main window in relation to the rest of the plan. This highlighted area expands and contracts as the plan is zoomed in or out.